The class code is a good way to share one or more resources with your students. For example, in the context of flipped classroom projects or homework. When you put eduMedia resources or video captures in your favorites, they're stored in file folders. Each folder has its own class code. You can also add some explanations, such as instructions or links. Just copy this code and give it to your students. They can then enter the code on the eduMedia website for secure access to your resources.